The Ukrainian governor of Luhansk says an offensive against Russian forces has begun after Russia's president signed laws claiming four Ukrainian areas as Russian territory. Two American and one Danish scientist win the Nobel Prize in chemistry for developing ways to link molecules even in living things. The United Nations warns that 1.1 million people in northern Kenya face hunger because of dry conditions. And South Korea's military confirms a missile failed shortly after launch Tuesday and caused a fire at a military base during joint U.S. exercises.